First at four today, family and friends are hoping for a safe return of four missing fishermen.
Yeah, the four men left Sterling State Park in Monroe on Thursday and were reported missing by their family last night when they didn't return home. Sheree Davis is live to give us an update now on that search.
The U.S. Coast Guard has been out all night and day searching for a light gray fishing boat with a blue stripe. So far, rescue crews haven't found the boat or the anglers, but they're not giving up. Here's a picture of two of the four fishermen, Douglas Whitaker and Roy Letson. Family and friends say Douglas is from the Lansing area. Now, all day today, rescue crews from Toledo, Detroit, Marblehead, and Canada have been searching Lake Erie for the four. The Monroe County Sheriff's Office even left this note on their vehicle, asking them to contact the office if they make it back to shore. One park ranger told us this happens to boaters from time to time, and sometimes they're found on an island. Rescue crews are hoping that's the case here, but in the meantime, park rangers are urging everyone to be safe on the lake.
Well, you got to have your PFDs. You got to have all your minimum equipment. You know, your alert devices, your flares. You know, study your Coast Guard requirements. Know the rules of the road. Keep an eye on the weather. Personal safety. PFDs, they're no good unless you wear them. You've got to wear them.
Now, according to a family member, all four have life jackets and other safety devices on board. Rescue crews will continue their search throughout the night. Also, if you know any information regarding the four fishermen, please contact the nearest Coast Guard station. You can find out that information on our website, foxtoledo.com. Reporting live, Sheree Davis, Fox Toledo News, First at 4.